Do not procrastinate, act now. Health is an invaluable treasure and the key to enjoying endless adventures in maturity. Something surprising has been discovered. Aging is not determined solely by genes, but also by an aging set point in our mind. This mechanism, influenced by our attitudes towards age, regulates how and when we age. For example, believing that we are middle-aged at 35 can accelerate our aging process. Where do you set your aging adjustment point? Imagine yourself active and healthy until an advanced age, because what we emit, we receive. Treat the elderly with respect, as you will be treated. Our beliefs and thoughts about life become our reality. Believe it or not, you chose your parents before you were born to learn valuable lessons. So, regardless of what you experienced with them, the ultimate goal is to love yourself. By loving yourself, you teach your children to do the same. Children raised in an environment of self-love learn, by example, the value of self-respect. Self-love helps us teach our children to value themselves. Remember, just as we choose our parents, our children chose us to learn important lessons. Theories are useless without action, positive change, and healing. Trust in life, everything we need is available. Prosperity is not just money, but also love, success, time, beauty, knowledge, health, and relationships. If you feel you are lacking something, it is a sign that you need to open yourself up to receive. Honesty, more than a moral norm, is an act of self-love. What we offer to life, we receive in return. Prosperity goes beyond money, it encompasses time, love, success, and other aspects. If you feel you are lacking something, maybe you are not allowing yourself to accept it. Life repays our generosity or stinginess in the same coin. Honesty is an act of self-love and directly It is abundance in all areas, time, love, health, and success. Feeling constantly hurried or dissatisfied are signs of spiritual poverty. Open yourself to the wealth of life. Be thankful for what you have, and you will be inviting more blessings into your life. Remember, gratitude is the key to abundance. The greatest gift you can give yourself is self-acceptance. When we love and accept ourselves as we are, we open the doors to incredible transformations. Self-love is the foundation upon which we build a full and meaningful life. It frees us from seeking external validation and guides us on a journey of authenticity and fulfillment. Living in the present is an art. Let go of worries about the future and regrets from the past. Now is the only moment we truly have. In it, we find peace and serenity. When we focus on the present, each moment becomes an opportunity to grow, love, and live fully. You have the power to shape your life. Every thought, every action, every choice is a step in building your destiny. Be brave, open your heart to new experiences and learnings. Always remember, the journey to health, happiness, and wisdom starts within you. Face each challenge with optimism. In life, we will encounter obstacles, but how we face them defines our path. See each difficulty as an opportunity to learn and grow. Ask yourself, what is this situation trying to teach me? Maintain a positive attitude, for it is the light that illuminates the path through adversities. Cultivate emotional and mental balance. Our emotions and thoughts have immense power over our reality. Practice meditation. Heart in harmony. Remember, inner peace begins when we are in balance with ourselves. The They are the mirrors in which we can see ourselves more clearly. Gratitude transforms our perspective on life. When we are grateful, even for the smallest things, we shift our focus from what we lack to what we have. This change in perspective opens doors to more joys and achievements. Gratitude is a powerful catalyst for happiness. Think about the legacy you want to leave for the world. Each of your actions can contribute to a better world. Be an example of kindness, strength, and positivity. Inspire others to seek the best in themselves. Build a legacy that reflects your deepest self. You are the master of your journey. Each step you take is a brushstroke in the artwork that is your life. Face each day with courage, love, and hope. Remember, you have the power to create an extraordinary life, full of growth, love, and joy. Believe in yourself and the incredible potential that resides within you. Develop resilience, the ability to recover from adversity. Face difficulties not as barriers, but as steps to a stronger version of yourself. Remember, it is in the storms that we learn to dance in the rain. Your capacity to resist and adapt is an inexhaustible source of power. Tell yourself, I am resilient, I can overcome. Value your authenticity. Living according to your truth is an act of courage. Do not hide behind masks or conventions. Be authentic in your thoughts, words, and actions. Authenticity is the language of the soul, and it is what truly connects us with others and with ourselves. Learn the wisdom of living in the now. The past is a memory, the future a promise, but the present is a gift. Embrace each moment with all your attention and energy. Living in the present is a practice of mindfulness that brings clarity, peace, and focus. Be here, now, fully. Tomorrow. Each day is a new chance to explore, learn, and grow. Your journey is unique and full of possibilities. Accept yourself, challenge yourself, and love yourself. You are the sole author of the story of your life. Write it with passion, purpose, and joy. Remember, you have everything you need to make this journey an extraordinary adventure.